Do you see potential for economic progress that also improves human and animal nutrition in countries with some of the fastest growing populations in the world? Do you want to partner to find solutions for the protein gaps found in Africa, Asia, and Central America? If you can join us in capturing business opportunities in nutritious foods and feeds, then stay tuned. Visionary U.S. soybean growers founded the World Initiative for Soy in Human Health, or WISHH, as a program of the American Soybean Association. We are committed to strengthening agricultural market systems in developing and emerging economies in order to improve food security and build long-term demand for U.S. soy. Our work supports businesses, governments, and non-governmental organizations from Guatemala to Uganda to Cambodia to introduce nutritious foods and feeds that grow their businesses and economies. At WISHH, we focus on regions where U.S. soy markets don't exist yet, blazing new trails in new sectors around the world. For example, WISHH has made significant impacts in Central America by partnering with companies that use U.S. soy to manufacture more nutritious foods and beverages. In Asia, WISHH partners have expanded their businesses by putting U.S. soy in fish feed for the first time. And in sub-Saharan Africa, local entrepreneurs have partnered with WISHH to grow businesses that sell delicious and nutritious soy-based local foods, as well as feeds for poultry, fish, and more. So what can a partnership with WISHH do for you? Working on behalf of U.S. soybean farmers, our goal is to create global partnerships and provide new opportunities for businesses and entrepreneurs that expand the potential for trade. Our approach is designed to increase demand, fuel economic growth, and connect entrepreneurs. The best part is that we do this at no cost to you. So how does it work? Thanks to decades of accumulated knowledge, we tap into expert resources to educate, mentor, and network to help your business grow both in size and through the latest innovations. Thanks to our soy experts, who are deeply connected to the regions where we work, we offer you face-to-face education and technical expertise. Working in developing and emerging markets, we identify market sectors with real potential for growth, work with key stakeholders, and provide effective trade solutions. While serving as an incubator, we connect driven leaders with supply chain partners. We help you network for strategic partnerships and create opportunities to launch a new product or service. And our go-to market strategists offer a localized approach, the right resources, the right expertise, and the right systems for better nutrition and improved food security in your market. At WISHH, our greatest strength is our ability to facilitate strategic partnerships throughout the world to promote the benefits of soy. WISHH and the American Soybean Association have the vision and the voice to continue to build awareness, create partnerships, and drive change for a healthier world.